Katilette. And this is how I do it.